Today, 29th October is a World Stroke Day. Every 2 seconds, someone in somewhere in the world experiences a stroke. And 1 out of 6 person will have a stroke in their lifetime. Time is brain. The treatment of stroke has to be done as early as possible to restore the brain functions. Hence, it is important to recognize the stroke symptoms. Today, we demonstrate the fastest, the best way to recognize the stroke symptoms. Ask the person to smile. If you notice any drooping of face or any asymmetry, it may indicate a stroke. Ask the person to lift both of his arms. If there is any difficulty in raising the arm, or any free fall in the arm, or any slow lifting of the arm, it may indicate a stroke. Ask the person to say his name. If you notice any slurring or any difficulty in finding the word, then it is time to call the emergency. If you recognize any symptoms of stroke, act fast.